Welcome to the world of tomorrow!
Why do you always have to say it that way?
Haven't you ever heard of a little thing called showmanship?